Our campaign was based on presenting the people of Zambia with an opportunity for selfless leadership while calling the country to order, based on the following themes: reindustrialization of Zambia through manufacturing, arresting the economic fundamentals and creation of real wealth for Zambians, creation of employment for youths and women, creation of balance between the haves and the have-nots, restoration of hope for the people, unity and non-violence, restoration of national dignity, getting rid of a repressive and corrupt regime. Our agenda has been to get Zambians to appreciate that our current position has been brought about as a result of the current inept PF leadership, and therefore the key to address the challenges of the nation is by first addressing the leadership challenge. It is clear that in spite of our better efforts, the people of Zambia had made a resolve that was greater than any one party's agenda. The resolve to get rid of the PF government and the vehicle of choice in this endeavor being the UPND and its leader, Mr. Hakainde Hichilema. The DP would like to congratulate Mr. Hakainde Hichilema for clearly being the front runner in the presidential elections, and it is apparent that based on the current tally that he is the president-elect. Congratulations to President Hakainde Hichilema. We wish him the very best as he takes up the presidency, and we trust that he will help heal the nation and bring back the country to normalcy and sanity. We are tired of seeing cadres all over markets. We are tired of seeing cadres on the bus stations. We are tired of seeing cadres in markets and repressing our marketeers and bus drivers. We hope President Hakainde will put this to an end. As we prepare to toast the end of the Edi Gachagua era and usher in the Hakainde one, the DP would like to remind the incoming president that we will continue to fight for the people of Zambia. We have an inescapable responsibility to restore this nation to higher levels of dignity. We will not bury our heads in the sand while the majority of citizens can barely afford to have 1 meal a day. Youths are graduating in thousands without any chance of finding employment. And yet, the country continues to create employment for foreigners. Professionals have been disenfranchised, while political cadres continue to taunt them with ill-gotten wealth. Corrupt elements have taken over the running of institutions of governance, while the voices of those who should bring about accountability have been muted. This will have to be brought to an end. The DP stands ready to provide checks and balances in the running of the affairs of the nation. We want to advise the president-elect that we will hold him to the highest standard, deserving of one holding the office of president and commander-in-chief of the armed forces. Finally, on behalf of the Democratic Party, my running mate, Madam Judith Kabemba, the entire DNC leadership, and indeed on my own behalf, I would like to thank all the participating candidates at all levels for a race well run. I also want to thank the voters, our volunteers, and food soldiers who helped manage the election process, including helping to put up posters and handing out flyers across the country. I want to reassure our supporters that while the outcome of the election may not be as expected, this is not the end, but the beginning of a greater journey for the emancipation of the people of Zambia. I want to give you my personal commitment and assurance that we will continue to fight for rights of the underprivileged. We will continue to be the voice of consciousness as we seek to build the Zambia that we deserve. Congratulations once again to the President-elect, and we wish the outgoing President, Dr. Edgar Chagwalungu, the very best in his future endeavors as he starts a new phase of life outside State House. May God bless you, and may he bless the Republic of Zambia. Let's believe again. I thank you.